How did you cheat?
Someone's birthday cake. But I forgot to take the cellophane over the top of it and try to cut it. And then I realised that I've just bought it from the shop.
Oh dear. Oh dear. Name something people cheat on. Norma.
Any games. Games.
Do you cheat on games?
No, I don't.
Ah, okay. Games.
Yes.
Is games on the board, our service says? Board games, number two. All right, Kimmy, we're looking for number one if you want to play. Something people cheat on.
Never done it, but a partner.
A partner? Never done it, but it's the first thing that I got in mind. Never done it. His partner on the board, our service says, it's going to have to be. Yes! Well done, top answer. So, are you going to play this, Timmy, or are we going to give it to the Mahadeo family?
I'd pass. I think we're going to pass for this one, please, Gino.
So, you're going to pass
it? Definitely.
Okay. Back to your families.
Thank you.
Very good. Lola, name something people cheat on.
A test.
A test? Very good. Like an exam.
Yeah, like an exam.
Okay, very good. Test. Is that on the board? Our survey says? Very good. Very good. Jack, what are you thinking? What do you think people cheat on? Think.
I was going to say spelling test, but I suppose it's exams, isn't it? Would it be?
I'm going to have to take that now.
Yeah.
I'm not sure about that.
Neither am I.
Maybe I'm wrong. Our service says? No. Cassie?
It's a rough one, but I'm going to say a recipe. So they fake buy something and say it's their own cheating cooking.
So you go to the supermarket.
Yeah, you buy a cake and you say.
You buy a lasagna.
I made it.
You put it in the oven and say to someone, oh, I made that.
Yeah.
Do people do that?
Yeah.
Really?
I do it.
I am.
How did you cheat?
Someone's birthday cake. But I forgot to take the cellophane over the top of it and try to cut it. And then I realised that I've just bought it from the shop.
Probably right.
Maybe.
So food.
Yeah.
Food.
Recipes.
Oh,
yeah.
Recipes. Recipes. Food. Is that on the board? Our service says. No. You can start to confirm. Tilly, maybe you made a wise choice here by giving it to them. Clint.
Yes. I think sport.
Sport?
Yeah, that's a good
one. Very good. That's a good one. That's a good one. Sport. Is he sport on the board? Our survey says. What? People do cheat on sport.
Yeah.
Okay. Garvey's family. Ryan, what are you thinking? Something that people cheat on.
On like a game, like an electronic game.
Video games.
Yeah.
Video games. Holly?
Like a computer cheat.
Yeah.
Like to go to a different part on the computer.
Like a shortcut.
Yeah.
Something like that. Okay.
I'd say the same. Bit of Sims 4, Motherlord in there.
Okay.
50 grand.
Cheating. Oh, yeah. Paul?
How tall you are?
Tall? Okay. Random. But I'm going to go for that. Candy, are you going to go with your own one or
I'm
one?
I'm going to go with the game, the computer game.
Computer game. Okay. If is that on the board, you sold around. Is computer game on the board? Our survey says. No! I don't know. I don't have the answers on my card. I only have the question. So let's see at number four. What have we got?
Cards.
Like poker or anything like that. Yes. Number five.
Died
and cards. Well, it's these 100 people we ask, so blame them.